Meanwhile, the Madison Fire Department says a stovetop burner that was left on is what led to a building being evacuated last night. Firefighters were called to an apartment building on North Butler Street. A resident in the building told firefighters as they arrived that they smelled natural gas coming from one of the units. Firefighters found a stovetop burner with no pilot light had been left on in the unit's kitchen. The fire department says no one was home at the time.